Congressman Rod Blum has a tall stack of votes that only benefit millionaires like him. Like this vote, to give a huge tax break for health insurance CEOs making over half a million a year. Now, Rod Blum is getting ready to vote for Donald Trump's tax plan that would mainly benefit the richest Americans, not the middle class. The rich could get nearly $2 trillion more, but Rod Blum's vote won't help ordinary people. Tell Rod Blum, not one penny more in tax breaks for millionaires.